was a young kid with a spark in his eye. They said he could do anything he just had to apply. And he believed the words until about 15, when he saw what other people were doing for green. Quick money, and that was all that he knew. And to get it, there was pretty much nothing he wouldn't do. Till he got caught up, and they put him away. 5-year stretch up in Lompoc for GTA. But it was more than enough. He started going to work, reading a book a week. Even started going to church, and he was writing rhymes, had a lyrical gift. He didn't have to think about it, he just shot for the hip. And they let him out early, he was just 26. But when he got home, you know his mother was sick. And in the final hours, when he sat by a bed, she looked into his eyes, and here's what she said. I'm talking to you, this world ain't your home, you're just passing through. You can smile and make it your song, but sing as much as you can until the sound of boo-boo. That he hung down to a blade, the same kind he used to keep that killers at bay. Got a regular job, and he scrimped and he saved for some studio time to record a mixtape. And it came out great, yes it was real. It had what they called a universal appeal. Now all he had to do was get it in the right hands and work the boulevard and just pushing his brand. The same fair day, the man was paying his dues, but he had everything going for him but a clue about how the industry do. So finally he got him a meeting in Hollywood with a Jew, and he was a serious dude.
He said, sit down, son, I'm gonna talk, you're gonna listen.
I'm talking to you, this world ain't your home, you're just passing through. He was making some cheddar, and his thirst for knowledge came through in his words. He preferred the esoteric, thought gangster rappers for nerds. The older he got, the hipper he got to the game, and slowly the lowly student the master became. Although he got dealt a bad hand from the start, he kept evolving, never lost sight of his art. He knows this world ain't his home, he's just passing through. But while he's here, he's gonna do the best he can do it. And life might be short, but it's always worth living. And the only thing better than taking is giving. And every day he gives his son the gift of this vision. He says, sit down, son, I'm gonna talk, you're gonna listen.
I'm talking to you, this world ain't your home, you're just passing through. You smile and make it your soul, but sing as much as you can.
Wow.